Let us show you why Shearline should be the first choice as your manufacturing, assembly and supply partner.
Instrumentation.
Autosport.
Aerospace.
Medical equipment.
Packaging.
Power generation.
Printing.
And many, many more.
We've got over 8,500 square metres of production space in our modern factory in Ely near Cambridge. Set up in 1973 by David Littlechild, we're still a privately owned business.
Here at Shearline, we've got a large variety of machine tools. Everything from 5-axis vertical machining, slide turning, 2-axis turning, driven tool turning, horizontal twin pallet mills, and vertical axis mills with 3- and 4-axis variety to them. We work with a large variety of materials at Shearline, all types of aluminium, stainless steels, exotics, carbon fibre, and all forms of plastic, many more besides. This is one of our 4 NLX lathes, twin spindle multi-tool machines with bar feeds. The real beauty of these machines is that they can produce very complex components all in one go, from the bar feed to finished component, without any need to move the part onto another section. All of our Shearline engineers work very closely with our customers to optimise their designs for the ease of manufacture.
This is SXL, another part of the Shearline group. SXL specialises in larger scale machining projects, many of which are prototypes, will often go on into full production at SXL. Here the materials we work predominantly with are magnesium, aluminium and cast iron. Our specialism is working closely with our suppliers, prestigious customers in many different fields, such as automotive, both traditional and electric vehicle, autosport, power generation and many others.
We take our environmental responsibility very seriously. We've held our ISO 14001 standard since 2005. We've put LED lighting throughout our factory. Waste metal gets recycled. We collect and recycle tens of thousands of litres of coolant in our centralised coolant system. We've got solar panels on the roof and we collect the rainwater to use.
Under this one Shearline roof, we have a complete sheet metal and fabrication facility. Laser, punch, fold, roll, TIG and MIG weld. We have a number of finishing processes such as wet and dry bead blasting, rumbling and linishing.
Here at Shearline, a lot of the parts we make require a paint finish. That's why we have our own in-house high-performance powder coating facilities. We colour match exactly, and in some cases, replace wet paint with powder. When required, we can give that instrument finish.
And here's another example of Shearline's amazing capability. Welcome to Hybrid Laser Tech Limited, your perfect partner for precision laser cutting. This week, our team is cutting many precision parts that will travel all over the world to a cancer treatment center, and some microelectronic devices are being cut that go into airborne radars.
This is Shearline assembly area. We've got 800 square metres and we offer a total assembly solution. We have years of experience supplying complex component sub-assemblies. In addition to the assemblies, we offer vac brazing and leak detection. We work closely with our packaging suppliers and offer a bespoke reusable packaging system which helps eliminate any damage caused through transit.
From initial inquiry from our customers, we capture exactly what they require and proceed it into production.
Quality is of paramount importance to Shearline. We have a quality management system to AS9100.
Our post-production inspection is carried out by experienced quality engineers who produce Advanced Article Inspection Reports and PPAP. We've got multiple CMM coordinate measurement machines, two of them in temperature controlled areas.
This is a sales office here at Shearline. We pride ourselves on having a dedicated account management team. As a customer, you get your own account manager, who will be the first point of contact. In addition to spot orders, we also accept blanket orders and can also offer a stocking agreement whereby we'll hold stock ready for you to call off and we'll deliver within 3 working days.
This is a Shearline dispatch area. We've got 2 vertical storage systems to hold customers' parts securely ready for delivery. And for larger items, we have 414 square metre bulk storage upstairs. Our fleet of Shearline vehicles can safely, securely and on time deliver goods across the country to customers. You probably notice there's a lot of young engineers here at Shearline. Working with colleges every year, Shearline selects 4 apprentices to join our apprenticeship scheme. As a company, this has been crucial to help us develop a higher calibre of staff.
And that's Shearline, true manufacturing excellence, all under one roof.